Hey Doodle fans! These puppies are 6 weeks old and they're out of control. The puppies have been playing a lot outside and getting in the dirt, getting dirty. So everybody's getting a bath tonight. So we thought we would do our 6 week video with puppies getting a bath.
Oh, they're so cute.
It's okay, puppy.
And Mini Poochie got a bath too. And Robin got a bath too. And now it's time for these whoopies.
Oh, you're gonna be okay.
So when we give them a bath, we're very careful not to get water in their ears. But we do clean out their ears. So if you give your puppy a bath, when you get it, just keep that in mind. Try not to get water in their ears. Uh-oh, who's mad? And let me show you the shampoo that we use. It's the Tropiclean, and it's made especially made for puppies. We've been using this for years and never had any troubles with it.
Oh, it's okay. It's
My
okay.
Blend is getting foggy. Hold on. This one needs. Oh, we get some water on this one. Alright puppy fans, I'll be right back after we get these dogs soaked up. Okay, the bath was successful. All the doodles are out of the bathtub now. Who you got there?
Little Poppy Doodle.
Oh, Poppy Doodle.
Oh.
Hi, sweet girl.
She was chilly. It's okay.
We've got the heater going in here. There's the heater. And I'm going to get the fog off the lens from the heater. That's better. So it's nice and warm in here for all the puppies. Everybody's all wet and looks funny. Are you taking care of them, Poochie?
She's licking them off.
You taking care of your puppies? Yeah. How about you, Robin?
Oh. You guys are gonna get really furry.
Let's see, who's this? There's little Oscar. Okay, so 6 weeks old and their personalities are starting to come out. So let's talk about their personalities. Larissa, do you have anything to say about personality so far?
Well, let's see. Poppy is kind of shy, or maybe she kind of like watches everything that's going on.
Yep.
She kind of waits till the last to go in for stuff.
She's a little bit more reserved. She's kind of the last one to come outside or the last one to go back inside. Yeah, that's true. What else?
He's pretty feisty. I guess the boys, like Oscar. Oscar and... Who's the other one?
Oscar and Ned.
Yeah, they kind of...
And Mo.
Play a lot together.
Hey, Mo.
Hello, buddy.
Yeah, the boys are definitely a little bit more rambunctious.
Yeah.
Mo wins the prize for being the dirtiest puppy tonight. Lots of dirt was coming off of him. You been playing in the dirt, Mo? Huh?
Mama Poochie. Just making sure everybody's cleaned up. Let's see. Molly's really sweet.
Yeah.
She's kind of mischievous. She's breaking through because she's so small. She can break through the gate. The only one we don't have like super puppy proof.
That's true.
She sneaks over there and does a little poo, and then she can't remember how she got over there and cries to get back.
That's not me.
Yes, it is.
That's right. I keep forgetting to tell
yes,
Laura
it is.
That Molly is the only one who sneaks through the gate.
She knows where to go, too.
She gets right into the dining room, and she poops in there, and then she can't figure out how to get back into the kitchen, and then she cries.
take her. What about Mika? Let's see. She's...
Mika's kind of middle of the road. She's...
Yeah, she's kind of out there. She's curious a lot. She's fearless.
She's definitely not reserved. She's very outgoing. And let me see. I'm going to let Poochie out because these puppies are getting too much to keep. There's Mika. Hi, Mika.
She's pretty playful. She kind of plays with the boys, so.
Yeah. She's a toughie.
Yeah, she holds her own. Cry, baby, cry.
Who's that crying? Molly, is that you?
No, it's Oscar.
Oscar, are you crying? What you crying about, Oscar? Huh?
He likes to be held too.
He does.
They all just...
They're so happy when they come in the room.
Oscar, you're such a good boy. Mika, stop bugging Oscar. Oh, I got a pooper.
I got it.
So none of the dogs are really dominant. None of these dogs are overly submissive. They're really all the middle of the road. You know, when we talk about Ned here and Oscar and Mo being, you know, the most rambunctious, they're just a little extra playful. It's not like they're overly playful and the other ones aren't playful enough. They're all really very well balanced. No, there's no one puppy that, you know, that I don't like the way they're behaving, or there's no puppy that has a bad personality or anything like that. Everybody's doing awesome.
They're eating.
Me. Real puppy food now.
Oh yeah.
Just so much easier for
us. Yep, they're eating regular puppy food. They're 6 weeks and 2 days old. Eating regular puppy food. We don't make the mash anymore. Hi, Mo. Alright, so let's go through one more time. Who we got here? We have... Rory's got to check the underside.
Oscar and Molly.
Hi, Oscar. Hi, sweet boy. And there's Molly. Hi, pretty girl.
They're going to be so fluffy and shiny.
They are.
Oh.
And then here's Mo. Hi, Mo. Mo's going to Louisiana.
He's really sweet. Mo's a sweetie.
And then we have...
Oh, moving on over to the squirrel section.
Oh, look. Mika is licking Ned dry. By the way, once this video is over, we will dry all these puppies off all the way because we don't want to send them to bed with wet fur. There's Ned. Here is
Mika.
And Poppy.
Hey, Poppy, Poppy. Let's turn this heater back up.
That's all, Awesome Doodle fans. Over and out.